Capital Hoops here with Demetric Austin. Big win, buzzer beater tonight. Your teammate Tomazye had a great little steal, 2 seconds, run down the clock, buzzer beater. What are your general thoughts after a victory like this?
I think we had, we played bad a little bit, but we picked it up at the end. We had dumb turnovers at the end, but me and my teammates, we talked in the huddle, we said that we got to pick it up. We can't lose the weight. We never lost to them, so we just played our hearts out with them.
Nice. This year, I think you're the third leading scorer in the county. Doing a great job this year. I know last year you had some eligibility issues, missed some time. I mean, what's it like? I mean, that must have been a real reality check, not to be able to play last year. It made you really, really, really want it that much more.
Exactly. I just came into this season as, trying to win the state championship for the last year team because, I think me, myself, I messed that forfeit up myself. So I'm just coming back with a chip on my shoulder. I got to play harder tonight.
All right, switching subjects a little bit, I want to talk to you about your recruitment for next year. Who are you talking to? Have you taken any official visits? And what's it looking like for you?
I took an unofficial visit to St. Peter's. That's my only visit. I got a visit set up for DePaul February 8th. And I have a lot of interest from Georgetown, too.
All right. Thanks, Demetric. Appreciate it. We'll see you soon.
All right.
For you, Lord, I live for you. Lord, I live for you. I give it.